Pigeons having fun in the frying pan again. I just filled that up. No wonder it gets emptied so quick. They're all in there, they're splashing about. About 5 minutes ago, I had a goldfinch perched just on the top of my window up there, right in the corner. Came and went, of course. Two different birds now, I think, maybe. Such larks. That pretty piebald one is just basically just sitting out there. Like it's a jacuzzi with the bubbles turned off. Oh dear. How to be a pigeon. Later, taters.